सीबीएसई क्लास 10 एक्सरसाइज 6.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इन द गिवन फिगर ऑल्टीट्यूड ए डी एंड सी ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी इंटरसेक्ट इज अदर एट द पॉइंट पी सो दैट ट्रायंगल एईपी ट्रायंगल एईपी सिमिलर ट्रायंगल सीडीपी सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन लेट अस सॉल्व इट सो आंसर इन ट्रायंगल एईपी एंड इन ट्रायंगल सीडीपी एईपी एईपी एंड सीडीपी इन टू ट्रायंगल्स फर्स्ट इन टू ट्रायंगल्स दिस एंगल सपोज दिस वन दिस इज एंगल टू दिस इज टू एंगल्स आर वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल एंगल वन इज इक्वल टू टू इज इक्वल टू इज वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल अपोजिट वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल एंगल वन इज इक्वल टू टू एंड एंगल सपोज दिस इज एंगल इन टू ट्रायंगल्स दिस इज फोर दिस इज थ्री दिस इज फोर दिस इज फोर एंगल एंगल थ्री इज इक्वल टू एंगल फोर इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री गिवन देयरफॉर टू ट्रायंगल्स ट्रायंगल्स एईपी सिमिलर ट्रायंगल CDP, okay. Two triangles are similar. Two triangles APE and BCD are similar because one and two are vertically opposite, and three or four are 90 degree. This is altitude means this is 90 degree at the point D. This is 90 degree at the point E. Therefore, two triangles are similar. So this is your first question solved. Okay, now next question is solved. Now this question, in triangle A, in triangle ABD and in triangle CDE, ABD, in two triangles ABD and CBE, ABD, CBE, okay, ABD, CBE, their B angle is common angle, angle B is equal to common angle for both the triangles, and this angle, angle E, suppose this angle is equal to 1 and in this triangle and ADB, suppose this angle is equal to 2, therefore angle 1 is equal to angle 2 is equal to 90 degree, therefore two triangles ABD similar triangle CEB, okay, two triangles are similar. Now this is question number 2 solved. Question number 3 AEP, this triangle AEP and triangle AEP and triangle AEP and ADB and triangle ADB in triangle AEP and ADB AEP ADB angle 1 is equal to common angle this is A is equal to common angle for both the triangles angle A is equal to common angle both the triangles and suppose this is your one angle 1 this is angle 2, and angle 1 is equal to angle 2 is equal to 90 degree. For both that angles, this is 90 degree, this is 90 degree. So since two angles are equal for both the angles, therefore we can tell that triangle AEP similar triangle ADB. Okay, two triangles. Now this question solved. Now question 7, 4. Question for PDC. PDC, this triangles, and BEC, BEC, in two triangles, angle C is equal to common, angle C is equal to same, angle C is equal to common angle for both the triangles, common angle for both the triangles, and angle, suppose this is your angle 1, and for this angle, suppose this is your angle 2. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2 is equal to 90 degree. Since two angles of the both triangles are similar, one is common, another 1, 2, therefore triangle PDC similar triangle BEC. So very important question, next some.